I am not going to preach, but I am just going to pray to close the service. Hallelujah. I am very late and I'm very sorry. I got lost and I was driving, so I was lost. Hallelujah. But I believe that when God wants to do something in the last season and in the last moment, sometimes it happens like this. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
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 So sometimes it happens like that. I'm not saying it should always be like that, but it happens like that. Amen. I'm very privileged and honored to be here. I honor the father of the house, who is my bishop, our father, Bishop Gabriel, who is far away in India. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us appreciate him. Let us appreciate him. And I would like to honor our mom also over here. Hallelujah. And the whole family. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And just for 5 minutes, I know that we are very late and some of us want to go away because the man of God is late, but the word that will come out from my mouth over you won't be late. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You didn't hear what I said? I said for the next 5 minutes, the word will not be late. The word will not be late. Because the word of God does not get late. And when God was creating everything, he did not create time to affect him. Because when he was creating everything, he stepped out of time and he created time. And that is when you say you are being late, the Lord said it's not late. It's just a matter of time. Tell somebody it's a matter of time. Tell him it's a matter of time. It's a matter of time. This is Easter Sunday. The next Christmas coming. You are going to celebrate it with something in your hands. Oh, I didn't hear an amen on that. I didn't hear an amen on that. Tell him, tell somebody else. And it's a matter of time. Tell him it's a matter of time. Tell him it's a matter of time. In the name of Jesus. Let's lift up our right hand in prayer. As I pray, let's be on our feet. With our hands lifted up, we provoke the heavens for a miracle, for the move of the power of God, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say this after me, say Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Somebody say Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Somebody say Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
My prophetic word,
over
my life,
from January
to Easter,
to this month,
in the name of Jesus. Somebody say Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
I need a speed anointing. A speed anointing. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. A speed anointing. A speed anointing. As I lift my hands up, I tap into the heavens. I tap into the heavens. Oh, I pray with only one person here. I tap into the heavens. In the name of Jesus, I receive fresh oil. I receive fresh oil for abundance. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Somebody say Holy Ghost.
Yeah. the saying of the yes. I see somebody breaking out. Shout yes! Shout yes! Shout yes! Shout yes! Shout yes! Shout yes! Lift up your hand. Say, I break myself out. Of the foundations of the earth. I am eternity into times past. Nothing controls me. My glory is the innumerable company of angels. My name is Jehovah Elohim. Jehovah Elohim. I dwell on the foundations of the universe. I want to release my glory into your life. I want to release my power over you. The Lord. That is a prophecy. Lift up your hand. I see a content of clouds in this room. And I see the hand of a man coming out of the clouds. The Lord said, he's releasing fresh glory. I don't prophesy to entice. I know that some people prophesy to collect money. I'm not one of those. I'm very much anointed. Lift up your hands. The glory of the Lord. With content of fire. In the name of Jesus. Has been released in this room. Envelopes are being distributed. Envelopes are being distributed. I see an angel of the Lord with white envelopes. Envelopes are being distributed. In the name of Jesus, receive that power. Receive that fire. Receive that grace. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Yes.
Everyone, do like this. Five minutes more.
Do like that. I know when our papa comes, Bishop will bring me back again. On Tuesday, I'm going back to Bangkok. Mother, my stomach is boiling up with fire. I want to vomit it into the palms of someone. In the name of Jesus. Matobo, do like that, do like that. Matobo, shut that. Somebody say oil. Today is Easter. Say oil. Say oil. Last one. Yours is first. Come. One. Not in a rush. A prophetic anointing for your next level. Makaba. Blessing. Christ. Killing power and anointing. In the name of Jesus. Power to excel. Rakabo. Makata. Power. Makato. Sanda. Riato. Makaba. Makaba. Ma. 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 Riato. Sanda. Rikabo. Grace for your next level. Fire for your next level. Every spirit of death. Friends that will conspire to assassinate you. By the fire of the Holy Ghost. Yeah, you can go. Shabadi Bosyanda. Lima mama. Rianto da Bosyanda. Rika papa. Fasa. Shaba kata kapo rapa fas. Lianta da mama. Rima kato rapa. Rianto li Bosyanda. Rika papa. In the name of Jesus. Please, line up in a street like this. So like those are not touched. Can do it fast. I just came to pray, no preaching. I just came to pray. I'm not going to call anyone for any prophecy. I'm just praying. I don't call telephone numbers. I don't call the call off and others, which is in anyone. Yes, power. There is a glory on you. Masu and Debrokaba. Lift up your hand because of that. Yeah, those of you here, lift up your hand. Lift up your horses. Somebody should give them a shot. Close your eyes. Lift up your hands. Now, by the power of the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus, receive a strong wind of the Spirit. Receive fresh fire. Receive fresh fire. Receive fresh fire. In the name of Jesus, receive fresh fire. Receive fresh fire. Receive fresh fire.
Glory. Don't worry, no time. Glory.
Glory. In the name of Jesus. Glory. Yes, bring the microphone. Bring the microphone. Now, let's have a prayer. From today, I prophesy. In the name of Jesus, those who are believing God for financial rain, receive it by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, receive the power of God. Receive the fire of God. For an overflow of fresh anointing. Fresh anointing. Fresh anointing. Fresh anointing. In the name of Jesus. Fresh fire.
The
dead man, someone you want to lay my hands on, the Lord say, I don't want to call the person. The Lord said, there is this group of friends. Planning, they were assassinating and they were killing. I'm not going to call that person because there is no time. Hallelujah.
Amen.
My God. Someone, you are holding a key, a golden key to open up a door. But when you open it in the spirit, it is open. But when you free the lock open to withdraw the door, it is not opening. Somebody is holding the locket at the back. The Holy Ghost said, this time, you'll flip it open. And the key you are going to inject into the locket will be a spear that will penetrate behind and shoot the enemy behind. You will walk into that door. You will walk into that prophetic cover. In the name of Jesus, lift up your hands. I prophesy rain in this house. I prophesy rain. I prophesy rain. Goodness, wealth united. Tattoos, wealth being distributed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive power. Receive favor. Receive grace. In the name of Jesus. I put out by the fire of the blood of Jesus. Every set up, the spirit of death, I cancel it. In the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and shout, yes. I command you to rise up. 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 In the name of Jesus. Lift it up. Lift it up. Today is Easter. Resurrection Sunday. They went there and they couldn't find him. The master of Galilee. The lily of the rose of Sharon. Theologians called him our soon coming king and the one that sit on the white judgment throne. Ezekiel said, I lift up my eyes and I saw a man before standing over the waters and his hair is shining like fire. His name is called the Lamb that is ready to open up the seal of the scrolls. The Bible said when they went there, he was no more there. By the time your enemies will realize, you have tapped into your breakthrough. Yeah. Thank you, it sounds crazy. By the time they will realize, you have already escaped it. By the time they will realize, you have had that car. You have had that miracle. That breakthrough you have believed in. By the time they will realize, you are on top of the mountain. Offering and welcome the mother of the house in the name of Jesus. Amen.